Hello everybody, it's Dare here and welcome back to super epic fail bathrobe ninja time with me, yours truly, also called Katana ZERO with me. Last time we ended the episode on quite the high octane note. It's pretty difficult not to end on a high octane note in this game, as we jumped out of the mansion after having killed Kissy Face, the bad guy's henchman, and straight on to following the Russian guy V onto a motorcycle. Let's see. Yes, we will indeed continue. Here we are, the dragon ride. Oh, right, okay. Wow, all right. Oh God, can we not do anything else? Ooh, very cool. I just love the fact, that we are able to throw back the bullets. It is seriously so cool. Oh God, oh, so much death. Oh, hello. Ooh. Okay, we haven't failed all that much yet. I don't know how we killed those guys, but sure, why not? Oh no! Are we going all the way back? Okay, so this is like a stage. So each of these enemies thingies are like a stage. Alright. Can we drive all the way over here? Okay. We could, nothing really happened. Oh, what are you? Ooh. Okay. Alright. Ah, oh, how are we gonna get that? Really to get there. Great. Oh! Kill him! Okay. I think are these the... Oh God. No, no, no! Ah! Oh! This is cool! This is so cool! So very different from the rest of the game! But oh my God, it is awesome. Straight into him. Is that ongoing traffic? Oh, it is ongoing traffic. Those two are in the right side. Ow. What? Ah! So it's a little bit annoying, the slow motion effect when we kill someone. Oh my God. Oh my God, we need to be really quick here. Ah! Oh, it's a, such a nice change of pace as well from the rest of the game. Hey, Russian dude! Oh God, no. Russian V, it is you. Oh, take that. Oh man, really? He got away in a helicopter? Oh no, that's a big gun. Boom, take that, you stupid Russian guy in an attack helicopter now. Oh, did you see that? We totally nailed him. And his goddamn annoying Apache helicopter. Swing! Oh, he can't do a thing. Oh, yeah, I actually totally forgot about our time travel stuff. Motherfucker! It's over, V. You think I've never done this before? I've killed 6 of you, Nolt. How the fuck do you think I got this job? You think I look like shit now? This is a fucking scratch. End it, V.
You know, this is Null. This one Null shot me 7 fucking times from a mile away. When I found him, I rang his neck like a fucking dish rag. What does that mean? Like a fucking dish rag! Okay. You think you're tough shit, the dragon? Well, I'm the dragon slayer. He is not the dragon. Oh, wait, what? Are we not the dragon?
I am.
Oh! He looks like our psychiatrist, but with yellow hair. You've been difficult to find. Something, something. What? What's going on? You missed your appointment this morning. I learned why when I turned on the news. There's a smoldering helicopter on the highway. The mayhem you've caused is inexcusable. We'll talk tomorrow. Go directly home, prepare for tomorrow's assignment. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This story is just mind-boggling. I don't know, really know what's going on. Can we change this, music box? Somebody's queued up 30 plays of The End of the Road by Second District Jazz Ensemble. Yes, we can.
Hey, bartender, give me a drink.
You look like you've had a rough day. What will it be, sir?
Appletini on the rocks.
I always wanted to try an appletini. I never have. Where's the rocks? Where are my rocks? You didn't put rocks in it. 6 more fucking months, we would have blown those fuckers out of the water. Those veterans, Cro-Mac bastards, couldn't fight for shit. How the fuck did they win? You got something to say, buddy?
I serve too.
Looks like a distinguished service. Crescent Tarek.
Yeah? Where you get that? Pawn shop on 5th? I just change the voice all the time now. You got real baby face. Ain't nothing but vets and junkies in the 3rd district, and you ain't a vet. How many you kill? I've lost my memory. Nice story, baby face. War ended 7 years ago. You would have been sucking your mama's tit when you get out. We were out in the jungle.
Alright.
You know, you would have fucking won if those goddamn hippies in the 1st district weren't bitching about the child killings.
Fuck the Cro-Mags! Fuck the dead kids!
We should have won.
Nah, that's the spirit this round's in me, babyface.
Thanks.
Okay. I don't know why we had only the option of agreeing with him.
The haters. I thought we'd be heroes, man. I thought we'd get all the pussy when we came back. It's because of those psychics or whatever. Government mind control speck-ups, laboratory test tube freaks. Trained to. Is that old man filling your head with the conspiracy theories over there? You know that old blowhard. You ever heard about the government combat drug program? I'm not sure. They had these fucking death squads full of psychic super soldiers killing people by the thousands, straight up massacring villages. Apparently they had him on some kind of drug, make him see the future or read minds or something. I had a buddy who met one, played a game of cards, won every hand, like they knew how it'd play out before it even happened. He telling you the card game story? Shut it, Ray. Look, all I'm saying is there was some serious sci-fi shit going on. Maybe we would have won if they left the fighting to real soldiers. That's all.
Okay. Real soldiers who can't know the future is better than soldiers who can know the future.
Not a single CBS listened to me. You're a bad liar, but you're a good guy. 7 years.
Well, drink up.
Bar's closing. It's time to go, sir.
Oh my god, someone is messing with our mind. Took care of your tab. Let's go. Let's go. Wow. We are super drunk. We are super drunk. Oh no. I'm gonna talk to the little girl while it's super drunk. Yep, know that feeling.
Door? Inside! The door! Dad!
What are you saying?
Run, okay?
Can't play now.
Help!
Terrorism that occurred in District 1 Highway 34 dead. 3 days remain, okay.
Oh, wow. We got up fast after that hangover. Didn't even drink our tea. Who, I'm not sure, takes out for us. Alright. Sure, open the door. Why not?
You're not mad at me?
Why would I be mad at you?
I'm sorry. Last night when I asked you for help, you wouldn't listen to me. I thought you were...
Oh.
I thought you were mad at me.
Help?
Dad's friends came over. I didn't have anywhere to go, so I hid under the stairs with Behemoth. I didn't eat dinner last night.
I'll make something.
God damn it.
Really?
I probably don't have much.
That's okay in rainbows.
Oh my god, she's amazingly cute. Search the fridge. I think that's a good idea. We found some protein paste.
Did you find something?
All I have is protein paste.
Ew.
Sorry.
Well, I guess I'm hungry.
I need to leave. But you can stay here today.
Okay. Have a good day. Bye.
Oh my god. She's so cute. I hope she doesn't accidentally take down that spear on the wall. Sit down. Now. What the hell were you doing last night? Your mission was to kill Al-Qasim, not destroy the fucking city. There are 24 wrecked motorcycles and a goddamn helicopter on the highway. What the fuck were you thinking?
Does the name V mean anything to you?
V? What the fuck is V? It's a goddamn letter. Oh my god, he's so mad. In the sensitivity of work, you understand discretion, our mission demands. This is all an elaborate advertisement for your services as a killer.
Because that's what it looks like, a big fucking look at me.
Well, our superior saw and... What did he see? You're not looking so hot right now, I bet it would have hit the good stuff. Huh? Oh my god, what happened? We're back at the Kissy Face garage?
Dead V.
Yeah, fuck you. I missed my date, that's all.
I guess if he took Kronos as well?
Yeah, I guess I don't look so great right now either. Rough day. But what I've been through?
It doesn't even compare to what's in store for you. You don't even know about it, do you? The withdrawal. What are you talking about?
Jesus, you really don't know, do you? You stupid fuck! This is it! This is how it ends for you! When the drug runs out, you suffer for eternity. Time stops, you're stuck in your own mind with nothing but nightmares to keep you company. You're gonna wish you were dead, but it'll never happen. Those neighbors of yours? Yeah, they're dead to us. But the shit I gave them? They're still in their minds. It'll never end for them.
Oh my god. Oh, doesn't he have any arms? Oh my goodness, an eternity of torture where nobody can do something.
Oh my god.
I was too distracted by him not having arms.
Get your dossier on the way out and act like a goddamn professional tonight. Dragon. The name would almost be humorous if your recklessness didn't jeopardize our lives, everything we work for. I'm not the dragon.
You are, but with a blonde wig on.
How preposterous of me. Of course you're not the responsible for the rash of highly visible third district murders. Must be some other dragon. Not all of them, though. I met the dragon.
What?
When? On the highway during the Al-Qasim mission. That? I was not expecting that. Who was this person? Tall, long blonde hair, swordsman.
We're aware of an individual who fits that profile. Did he say anything to you?
No, just that he was a dragon.
I don't want to tell him too much.
I see, very good. Very good.
Damn it, am I telling them too much?
I had other plans, but yes, I want you to track down and kill this person. He cannot be allowed to cause more damage.
Who is he?
Clearly a menace, more so than I realized. Consider this mission a public service. You are treading on very thin ice. There is no longer room for failure.
Oh, you know me. We're gonna fail on every point we can.
From this point on, if you display anything less than your utmost compliance or professionalism, you will be replaced. Now get out of here.
Alright, I don't mind being replaced, I think.
Stay the hell away from there.
Alright. Okie dokie. Now, I kind of think I want to end it here. This is a bit of a short mission, but we got a lot of story now, and I feel like there's gonna be like half an hour, 45 minutes in the next mission because of all our failings. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, guys. You guys enjoyed this episode, guys. Words, I have them. Mouth, head. Never mind. If you did enjoy it, please remember to like it on YouTube and maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Over and out.